Third and 12. Kaepernick throwing against the grain, and it's picked over the 40-yard line by Kyle Fuller. He has two in his second game in the NFL. And the rookie from Virginia Tech does it again on back-to-back drives.
Just a fantastic play by a young player. This wasn't even his guy. Falls back underneath and makes another huge interception.